Thank you for joining us in announcing my intention to run for California State Superintendent of Public Instruction in 2010. I appreciate that some of my friends are standing here with me. Their support and your support are all very important to elect a qualified education candidate to this office, and not just another politician with limited knowledge about teaching and working in our schools. In these difficult times of unimaginable school dropout rates, budget deficits, curriculum needs, and the future of our children at stake, we need an educator like myself who has taught in California schools for over 30 years. As a high school teacher, I know firsthand how to fix our schools. Having worked in LA and Orange County with gang members in the California Youth Authority, there are no surprises for me in handling the issues that need to be addressed in order to turn around California's failing schools. I will start on day one by focusing on reducing the school dropout rate, upgrading our school curriculum, bringing better safety measures to our schools, as well as bringing mismanaged school districts into compliance. I want more accountability in schools, just like you do. Also, I have education professional experience as a state and local union delegate, elected among 335,000 of my California peers to CTA, NEA, state, and national conventions, where I consistently spoke to education issues on the floor of many conventions, where more than 9,000 delegates meet every year. As former chair of the Republican Educators Caucus of the NEA, I was influential in bringing together an education agenda focusing on reducing the school dropout rate. I need your help to assure our kids a better future by providing a quality education. Our goal is to bring California schools back to a position in the top three states in the nation, like education was when I attended California public schools. Since it has taken over 30 years to reach the 49th or so position, it may take some time to bring California back to that level. But together, we can do it when we put our minds to it and back our resolve with a donation. Please help my campaign today to achieve our mutual goals by contributing to my campaign online or by mail. Just $25, $50, or $100 will go a long way to assure a quality education for our kids. We have two websites, www.dianelenning.com, and the second one is www.dianelenning.com/CaliforniaSuperintendentofPublicInstruction2010.vpweb.com. Please review my website for further information about me and my campaign to get our California schools turned around. Together, we can make sure our kids have a quality education for their future and our grandchildren's future. At this time, I'd like to introduce my friend, Judy Duvall.
Thank you, Diane. I'm supporting Diane Lenning for Superintendent of Public Instruction for June 2010. And the reason I'm supporting her, and she is my choice, is because of her 30 years as a professional school teacher with great experience in working with the California Youth Authority and working with schools that have gang-related activity. And her special needs education for children. So Diane does know what to do to repair our lagging schools in California. So I urge you to join with me in supporting Diane.
I do believe that we can make a difference and fix our schools with the support of you, your family and friends, and my friends who are behind us. Please join our campaign today and help us change our schools. Again, check our website at dianelenning.com and at Diane Lenning for California Superintendent of Public Instruction www.vpweb.com, you can enter your name, address, and contact information and make a donation. And we really appreciate your support.